talking greasy. Little jump skeezy, but add somebody who I be. See, I'm all to the easy. It's midsummer, got on long sleeves, cause my arm is freezing. I get flop for no reason. See, I got money, but it's always robbing season. Yeah, see, hip hop needs me. The beats are swift, the girl is sick, and please believe that I'm a star. See, every damn day I fall. Conscience is living great, I'm getting hard.
Brandy go, can I sit right here?
Yeah. It's my phone. Just pick my phone.
Oh, okay. Oh, no. I'm going to have to stand up. What I'm doing?
Yeah, you can't see her. She, that's why she over there on the other side.
I know. Dang it.
Everybody, please, in the room, be quiet. I have to move myself.
Everybody, please be quiet.
Ribby, I make Jones know what it is. Swizzy, I'm gonna make. behind my crib and sleep. You got to fight. You got to get it. And with love, with loyalty. But you don't go work out with someone less talented, less challenging than you. You go work out with someone too good, like, keep up with that guy. Stupid. And you don't want to, you don't want to feel like off to someone. You don't like that feeling.
And he was tired to see that. And literally, like, we always compete each other. Always. There is something that we have. I mean, we do have that.
Shh.
It's more
for
us. It can be moral, mental. It's still the same. It's a really happy. So when we dance with it, it's only physical. But you don't actually feel this. It's just physical. It's a practice. You should never hurt yourself all the time. You can't do something. You do all you put up. So when we get hurt, we want to do more. That's why today you can see Lily. You're going to treat it like nothing. Because of this, he can push himself way too hard. You can see me like 3 times. I know if you see my brother come see my team, some my brother come to me, and then come to my brother.
You and then I can do it.
I can do it. I'm like, you can do it. Go back inside. I had too much love in my family. My body doesn't follow. So if you don't follow, just go, keep going. She gave me 3 times in a row, and I was speaking to you. And look at the result. The result is the story of peace. 5 times better than mine. Is that the truth? Now come on.
Woo!
You got to do it. Yeah. You know what? We beat a lot of people by the world with our fingers or with our legs. It happens. And I cannot be like, you know what? How many times do people have problems now that you need to keep going and this is just a meeting? We live in the truth again and again and again. We love again. Showing that hurt is a part of a beautiful life.
Yes.
There's a lot of people over here. How weird it feels like when you meet someone never. Like, not even a scar, I know. Like,
because they don't appreciate it if they don't work.
You know what I mean? They don't have this.
Anymore.
Physically or inside, it's like, damn. I'm sure, guys, especially where you come from, if you meet someone that doesn't have any problems, says, babe, she doesn't live that life. She doesn't understand. You live it. When someone says, like, yo, yeah, I'm coming though, but yo, I'm about to kill myself, like, for real, like, I had to come. I can't come. I want to figure it out. Don't worry, Tony. That's the life. And most of the people tell me it's going to be hard to come over and came over. Don't lie to me. I give as much love as I can. And literally, so many people came for me. And last question was LA, San Francisco, San Francisco, LA?
New York.
In LA, San Francisco?
New York.
Yeah, New York. But without counting New York, California, it was LA, the second one. Some people.
Last one.
Yeah, but before. Some people, they
always don't say something, you want to say LA. Okay,
some people from California take my class in San Francisco. They couldn't afford the one in LA. And it was a group.
Oh my God.
I go see my team, one girl, I go see people, I'm like, yeah.
I'm a team.
Don't, hello. You know, people work for me, make money over what they're doing and how beautiful they make me look like. It's beautiful, I can look. They make me more beautiful than I look like. We look all the same. We look the same. They make me crazier. And I tell them, I'm like, you look amazing, you're gonna kill me. Because those people can kill themselves and should find a way to come over. But don't get offended. Of course, have a heart. I see those people, I'm like,
that's not how I'm gonna hear the second one.
What's the second one? Stop screaming. Just go there and send it home. Get in there, just get in. I see there. Look at him, like, and I said, my team, like, no, like, no, it's not about that. It's just, I can't. This people want to come back better and stronger. And every time I see my freestylers coming from anywhere, they came back. My freestylers came back, reason why, because you know you're going to grow with it. So I'm not going to bullshit you. My friend, I'm here right now with you, with or without you, I'm still gonna make the same amount of money. With or without you, with or without you, if I do like my career now,
I still don't get the same money. What I'm saying is like I can do 2 A count and talk the whole time, or make you run, or do a now stretch like every teacher, and get the same money. No, I'd rather do 10 minute stretch, warm up ish. He's talking to you, make you understand that we're all born in the same planet, that we're from a different hood, which is farther than you. And we made it. There's no you here right now in the United States telling me that a good English, international language that you speak very well, better than me, my brother, you cannot make it. You don't have any that's almost like me. You kidding me? I'm not for saying. My brother tried to say. I talk too much, I'm sorry. Yes. That's why I didn't.
Thank you, Larry. Sorry. I'm not sorry.
like we told you that we, you know, we hear her a lot, and yeah, we sit down, and I got impressions of people that can see me, I got real pain, and it's tough money, and like, something that got, like I said again, is so worth it, I have to see myself. When I'm saying like, I would not feel good, I'm talking about crying, I'm talking about being a shower and be like I should be there right now. Like, it's things that I've been I was like, it's weird thing. It's actually the same emotions that I've known. Three times when I have the same emotion that I have when I meet people and I'm like, my God, they need me, what I'm going to hotel. Same thing in Japan when that happened. I was like, people love family, but they came if I watch up for them to me. I'm like, I cannot give you back your family. You understand how bad things is? So it's like, I saw people go to surgery, emergency surgery. Some people almost lost their life and they came to them and they don't know what. Like, I don't know why did you choose me to come? Like, this thing, like some people, they look at this and I'm like, you make me feel like so important. Do I'm really important? Like, do I, it's not just answer, it's me. I'm like, do I'm really important? Because sometimes I just bought a house, and not bought a house, I just bought, you know, living in a new place, and it's, you know, buy furniture and stuff, you know, it's fine, get in the house. But sometimes when you have problems and you think that all your friends give you love, people do love and love and love and love, and I'm like, oh my gosh, they know what I go through. So I cannot mix myself with you. I'm the only one I have to understand you quick. You know, I have to understand you. Well, I'm going to make sure. I promise you, again, like every year, I work up like, that's one. Two, I'm stronger again. Because when you're all the way down, there's no rejection anymore. And better than says that to you.
Better
and better. Way better next year. I will way better tomorrow. And just less. That's not funny. I want to get some music and see how things are. Yeah, I want you to say, forget about those two that. But thank you so much for coming over here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We know.